What's up, guys? That was Christmas Eve. It was Christmas Eve, but also I figured I wanted to do some streaming. Of course, I'm doing my Christmas artwork for the 80s cartoon, what I suspect, you know, so. So I'm gonna do, I keep doing it, keep grinding, whatever I can do. There's a warp room. Yeah, back in the castle corridor. So I'm gonna head back. I'm gonna go to the warp room right now. Okay, back at the headquarters. I'm not supposed to get up there. Okay, never mind. Might as well go back to the clock tower. I finish this game as Julius Belmont, so we go on to the next. Okay, we don't want to go to a warp room at the chapel. Okay, go back to Clock Tower. Trying to head back to the floating party. Okay, now back at the floating party. Let me see this. Maybe I can do this one. No, I don't think I can access it. Alright, so I'm gonna have to beat the crap out of Graham Jones again. Okay, so now, guys, if you want, you could stop by for a chat, you know, feel free to do that. Okay, let's get back to this. Oh shit. Well,
I'm
Okay, that's gonna be like a... Better we get to the top floor. Okay, this is something I don't know. How am I supposed to get at that top floor as Julius Belmont? Okay, so let's get back to this. Okay. Okay, okay. I'm just missing something. How could I accomplish this? I mean, how am I supposed to make it? Okay, top floor. As Julius Belmont. Oh, I'm sorry, folks. Was I'm just having a hard time with how to get to the top floor of Julius Belmont. Okay, let's see how this is going to work. I don't know, how can you do this uppercut? How the hell can you freaking jump higher? This is a frickin'... Something's definitely amiss here. I can't explain what, but I'm trying to get a bomb of this. I'm doing some research. Hmm. This, I don't know. I don't know, how can I do this? This is all a mystery. This is too freaking confusing. Oh no. Okay, this is gonna be a frickin' problem. This is so freaking bullshit. I don't know. How does people freaking do this? That's Julius Belmont. I mean, some of my crews had no problem doing going up there. High and uppercut. How the other jumps high as it is an uppercut? But how does it work? I don't get this shit. Ugh. however you do this. Shit. Got it. I think I got it now. Okay. Okay. I guess this is the best I can do. I think I gotta figure out. Like this. This is how you do it. I jump high twice, I press up and the L button. I think I got it now. I got it. I think I got it. I got it all figured out. The warp room. Shit. Damn, I'll be there. Someone handle it. Okay, I got it now. I need a save point, like, right now. Just want to beat this. Thank you. Okay, now I'm gonna go face Graham. Again. Okay, let me go back and see what's up for a chat. Oh, here's nobody. That's okay. That was Christmas Eve at all. Okay, I'm gonna save right now. Thank you. Probably kick his ass, so I'm done. Okay, I'm done with as Julius Belmont. I'm thinking about this, about streaming both the bad ending and the simple ending after this credit. Let's see. instead of a C. That one, that's gonna be a one. So I'm gonna be grabbing again to get a simple ending. I'm just gonna get the simple ending, and then I'm gonna get the bad ending, where Chaos defeats me. There it is, this is a simple ending. And we return. Yes, there's no mistake. We get waiting home. Excellent. You've done well. And what happened to the others? No need to worry about that. They'll be here soon enough. The castle? Is castle still in the eclipse? Yes, it was Takami of his new master. Someday someone will assume the form of dragon like that. That time will be interrupted. What's wrong so long? You mean I'm back home? Why does that face? I feel like the castle is still calling out to me. And the castle is where I truly belong. Oh, there you go. This is the simple ending. Okay, so now I'm gonna load the chaos fight to get the bad ending. Kill me! Come on, chaos! Oh, here comes the bad ending. There's Soma sending the drone. There's Joey's Belmont. Sorry I kept you waiting. Time to keep that promise I made you. Oh boy. This is not gonna happen. It won't be pretty. So there it is! I believe that's all the endings I did stream. I streamed the perfect, the real main canon ending, when Soma defeats Chaos. I have the Julius Belmont ending. The Sybil ending, if I don't have the three main orbs to access the Chaotic Realm or fight Julius. And a bad ending where I got my ass kicked by Chaos. So that's it, done. Well, I'm gonna get all the orbs, but I'm probably gonna do off streaming. Okay, so that's it. Kind of done with Aria Sorrow. So I'm gonna stream out. And I'm probably gonna stream back in maybe possibly tonight or tomorrow night. Depends on me. So I'm gonna head out, okay? So. Have a good day.